bike helmets have been estimated to reduce the risk for head injury by 85%. A bike accident is shown through dents and cracks in or on the helmet. And Ashlyn lives to tell the story about his accident.
The car was going 25 miles per hour, and I knew I was gonna get hit, so I put my legs behind the bike. So it hit the bike first, and then it hit me, and then that's when I went over the bike and hit my head on the windshield. And the doctor said I probably wouldn't live, but since I wore a helmet, it just came off the baseball helmet instead of going through my head. You should always wear a helmet, no matter what type it is, because it saved my life and it could save yours.
Protecting your head is simple if you follow these three important steps. 1. Make sure your helmet has all the essential padding that is needed to protect your head. 2. Put your helmet on your head and make sure it is not tilted forward or backward. And 3. Strap your helmet and use the two-finger rule to make sure it is not too tight or too loose. And then you are safe to go. Remember to always wear your helmet, no matter what you're riding or where you're going. Ashlyn was thankful that he did.